ダムの出現後、コロニーの意思を確かめるべく宇宙へと案、しかし彼の護衛を務めるスペシャル偶然にもその場に居合わせたリリーナは、今はのドーリアンかリリーナ・ピースクラフト、かつて完全平和を唱えながら、そしてレディ・アンの手から救出された彼女は、その名をドクター・ジェイ、ウイングガンダムの開発者であり、ヒーロー優勝ガンダムパイロットとして育て上げた人物。このドクター・ジェイからリリーナは、ヒーローの名前がコードネームであること、そして本来彼は純粋な優しい心を持った少年、多くの真実を受け入れる決意とともに地球へと帰還したリリーナは、学園を
ドクター・ジェイに会ったわ。
何？
あなたでも驚くことがあるのね、ヒーロー。私は知りすぎたわ。
ああ。
何もわからないまま死ぬのは嫌だった。でも今は違う。あなたが戦う気も。私も今ヒーローと戦っている。
リリーナの瞳に映る決意の色。それは己の正しい。
We did look out though. Wouldn't want an enemy of guys who can fight. He didn't. You see, I expected that. Well, you're free to go, but do you mind telling me your name? I'm Corte Ribera. Ribera, winner. I got no use to names, but I suppose Troy will work. Call me Troy Barton. Troy, let's do this again. Assuming we're both alive, we most likely will. He's more than welcome to try, but it'll be a chance to see him again. Stage 2 scenario for bloodshed. Should have arrived, Your Excellency. Added to the ground forces, our numbers will swell. Understood. Fine work. I've also taken the liberty of increasing the number of reports stating that Oz's upper echelon will be gathering at the Edwards new base. At the new Edwards base. You and I will be there. That much is true. You'll be using yourself as a lure, Your Excellency, and thus the people can give themselves freely to history. Now then, let's see what happens. We shall go according to your will, Your Excellency. It all rests on the Alliance. It's up to the history to prove whether we're right or not. The Alliance was formed to keep the world's military powers in check. That being said, haven't we become a military power ourselves? All this work developing new weapons are for what? Is this the path we're supposed to take? So you're suggesting a reduction? Only to start, our end goal should be complete and total disarmament. And what of these most recent incidents? Attacks from mobile suits made from Gundanium alloy and alloy only manufactured in space, Such power only serves to put the Earth in danger. Why not ask someone who fought them trees? I believe the colonies are engaged in subversive activities. Indeed, they are. Your Excellency, settle yourself, my lady. We need actors within the Alliance. Actors, Your Excellency. People who speak on the Alliance's true intent, I see. I want the colonies to know that we understand their suspicions, and to allay their fears, we must open dialogue with them immediately. What about the mobile suits? They'll see no point in destruction once they realize we want peace. Let us talk. We might even find a road we've missed. Of course, history is heading down the wrong path. Right then. No, we'll need our last actor in place. What's this? An attack. They're attacking the base. What?
That we will shoot out there over fight.
They want to fight, they've got one. Base. That's where the Oz is gathering. What up, Duo? Hey, you remember my name and everything. I'll try not to bungle this one, alright? It's your funeral. Willie, well, I can tell this is gonna be a hot one. I don't think you get it. This is a critical mission. I totally get it. Now's our chance to make Oz beg for mercy. It's not like before. We're cutting the head off the snake. Right. Dude, get off this planet. They're not slouching with that defensive line. They're way more than I expected. No falling back this time. Aren't those Oz new models? Are those Oz new models? Then why are they attacking the Alliance? Oh, come on, them again? Hey, Troy, good to see you again. Is it just me, or do those two machines look just like ours? Don't tell me there. I can do this alone. Well, so can I, but strength in numbers, right? I wonder. Definitely. I'll fight anyone who gets in my way. Hey now, what's with all this? Those two suits look like ours. Oh lady, our actors are ready. Let's raise the curtains. Yes, Your Excellency. Hail those Gundam pilots. Tell them we want peace with the colonies. Not before we get out there, Marshal. But if you still want to negotiate peace, sir, we can't lose you in this fight. I'll forgive you the sarcasm. I see I don't plan to die in vain for the sake of the negotiations. Then please use my shuttle, sir. It's ready for emergency launch. To thank you to be so accommodating. I am with the Alliance, Marshal. That you are. Then thank you. Of course, sir. Trees, where's my shuttle? Right this way, sir. Wait, what? I thought separate shuttles are a safer bet. I've my own personal shuttle. In fact, a bit cramped, but the latest special model. Is that right? Then I suppose I'll come with you. Follow me. An unfortunate coincidence, but I won't let it stand in the way of peace. A shuttle? The Oz Brass thinks they can run off in the shuttle? I don't mind watching. I'm finishing them. should be good. Can hero destroy Invincible shuttle?
祖国の王旗を受けるがよい。
生懸命戦う。みんなを守りたいから。外しません。
なんだと。
やはり俺にはこの火力ただでは済まないはずだ。
said I got 3 inactive units. I'm like, what the hell? Everybody didn't know I took a turn. Everybody took a turn already. I don't know who else.
お前たちの好きにはさせない。 距離ならもう逃がしはしないわ。この一撃で決める。決めてみせる。このタイミングなら。これでどう？
当たってしまうとは。
might have given us 5 turns. almost got it. That's going up. Oh, what? Oh, they just in the space floating. Forgive me, I failed to get rid of them. It's not like you at all. May I ask how exactly you choose to eliminate them? I attempted to destroy their base by activating the self-destruct sequence for the missiles, and they elected to destroy the missiles. The explosion was prevented. They saved us, Your Excellency. Earth can only take so much. It wouldn't do to ruin it. We're petty creatures, humans. Anyone can commit murder. We owe thanks to the next time we meet. Yes, Your Excellency. Milady, much to learn about Oz. Yes, Your Excellency, I'll learn. Stage cleared. I'm gonna have to go back and check the teams. Maybe I need to send them on some deployments or something. I don't know. We'll figure it out.